Yeah. Okay, here we go. This is what we want. Okay, this is just upgrades. Yeah, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Okay, so probably gonna want. Noise maker and smoke. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so I was set to the last level. That's why it was messing up there.
Hey,
But yeah, my intent
you.
is to go through this really,
Need
really
help?
quickly. Because I
How can I help you?
actually only
I
have an
need
hour before I
help.
have to go to bed,
I'm
so
getting killed.
I'll make sure you guys get an hour out of this. Some of these scenes I can't skip, so you guys have to watch them. Also,
Where'd you sign up?
I forgot
It's
about
taking
the
the darkness until you find me.
fact that
But how?
I can
What's the
glide,
best way?
which is really sweet. I can't kill, but I can avoid.
Okay, keep moving. Now, find a place to hide.
Oh, look at that shit. Oh yeah.
Run, and I'll be able to hear it.
Oh, they won't be able to hear shit,
Maybe
lady.
you could talk to me.
I'm silent as the grave.
Nothing would be more
There's a challenge in most of these levels that you can do. It's optional,
Grab
but
that ledge. From
I'm
there,
not gonna do it
pull yourself
'cause
up.
oops. I literally just installed this, so if I'm a bit rusty, apologies for that. You might not even actually be able to see me too well. Oh shit. See, there's a problem. Okay.
Good thing you were out cold. Looks like they don't know you're alive. Let's keep it that way.
Hello. Yeah, I remember this is actually really, really annoying. I'm trying to figure out how to. Okay, there we go. That's what I want. Aw, dang it. Almost. It's kind of hard to get through some of the parts with no killing abilities. That part, you're kind of supposed to kill that guy. And walk forward, please. That's right. Oh, dang it. I think what I was supposed to do actually there was, wait, what? Okay, well, apparently it triggered a checkpoint there. We'll go ahead and leave that, I guess. Yeah, this is gonna be kind of difficult. This is kind of why you're supposed to use the gadgets. Oh, well shit, he moves, okay. That helps. Darts. I don't need because I already had them. Focus your thoughts, and you can freeze time in your mind. Oh yeah. Bam.
If you need more cover, you could always destroy the lights. But shattering them will make a loud noise, so be ready for them to react.
Thing. Secrets. I swear there was an opening right there, but I guess not. Yeah, this is a pretty sweet stealth game. One you can definitely make harder on yourself. No. Yes.
Hold on. Did you hear something?
Go on over there. Yeah, it's actually kind of hard to do with the oh shit. It's kind of hard to do with the guy with this guy. With the Oh shit. Goal is to get those guys away from the middle. That one guy's kind of away, but not really. Haha, there we go. Didn't even notice.
Don't open it yet. Just lean against it and try to sense what's on the other side.
Yeah, I see him. Come on, get up there. Once you master this game, you really will feel like a stealth ninja master.
I scouted up ahead. They're taking Ninja as hostages, and Master Azai is in trouble. We have to hurry.
That's okay. I understand. Okay. I don't remember if this guy ever moves his ass. I don't think so. I don't think I can go that way. Okay, I freed my buddy. Oh crap. Sometimes it's hard to tell your fucking ninja man where to actually be. Because the A button is pretty much all of your jumping and climbing roped into one. Dang it. I think I gotta jump through the air and throw a thing as I'm flying through the air to do that. Oh shit! I actually had it for a second there. Alright, I think let's just go through here. I think, yeah, I can go through here. Take it. Ooh, beating the hell out of that guy. I gotta get them away somehow. Cause I don't wanna drop the thing on that guy and kill him. And now the person they had captive is gone. Ninja rescued. Those guys aren't any the wiser. Alright, let's see what we got here. I believe that is all of them. Okay. Yeah, it is weird, isn't it? Now turn around, you dum-dum. Oh crap. Dang it, didn't expect him to turn around. Come on, get up there. Let's go this way. There we go. And now I have to fight. I have to do stuff about this. Ho ho, and we escape. That doesn't really count as being caught, because you kind of are forced to stay in there, so. We shunned the modern world and its jackals. But today, our enemies have found us. We must strike back. We will fight for our survival and our honor. I foresaw this day would come. This is a very Samurai Jack vibe to it.